Jennie revealed the most difficult part about touring. The result was out of all predictions. Back before the COVID-19 pandemic occurred, BLACKPINK regularly held concerts. Their first world tour in your area was a huge success. The girls have visited many countries. Every time, the girls also stir the audience with their catchy hits. BLACKPINK runs the tour for a long time, so sometimes they can't avoid feeling tired. In the live broadcast of the group's third anniversary, Jennie revealed the biggest difficulty for her when organizing a long tour. Lisa thought she would say time differences. Many fans also believed that Jennie's difficulty was related to injury or performance. However, she gave a more unexpected answer packing their luggage. The female idol revealed that every time she changed hotels, she also struggled with arranging her personal belongings, and the whole group had to move every single day. When we were on tour, that was the most difficult thing equals packing our luggage. Each day, we went to a different hotel. BLACKPINK is a celebrity, so they have a lot of personal items. The whole group also had to move so frequently, so they were unable to avoid forgetting a few items. Jennie mentioned losing a shirt every time they transferred hotels. However, it is fortunate that the four girls are ambassadors of high-end fashion brands. Jennie is the ambassador of Chanel, Rose is the global brand ambassador of YSL, Lisa is the muse of Celine, Jisoo also becomes the ambassador of Dior Korea. Therefore, if BLACKPINK has left a few shirts while running the tour, it is not a big problem. Thanks for watching. Subscribe with notification on.